There's got to be more than going back and forth, from doing right to doing wrong, cause we were taught that's who we are. Well, come on, get in line right behind me, you along with everybody, thinking there's worth in what you do. Then like a hero who takes the stage when we're on the edge of our seat, saying it's too late. Well, let me introduce you to Amazing Grace. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, like this and wrap him up in righteousness. But that's exactly what he did. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is a cross has made, the cross has made you flawless.
Say one word out there, the Lord is very well pleased with what you're doing.
Amen. So.